regional rugby playoff action between the Toledo Junior Celtics, consisting entirely of Whitmer students, against Anthony Wayne, known as Matt Anthony, and the Junior Celtics, who are undefeated in the number one seed, winning their league competition, certainly showed their strength in the game. They defeated Anthony Wayne 33-19 earlier in the year, but this one was no contest. They had a 36-12 lead by the half, and then they really broke it open with some outstanding play of their backs and won 81-17.